together with an attempt to identify a new generation of readers, listeners, and viewers, here called the Generation Z. The last session today shall focus on the infamous fake news, the fake news. Certainly not a new concept or phenomenon, but one that has got a very prominent place in the debates of media, the impact and credibility within recent years. Being a concept that on one hand describes an actual reality, fake media, fake news, but at the same time, one that is politically used, misused around the world. I look forward to that session also.